X is for Xenarthra. This is the group of mammals that includes the sleepy sloths, armoured armadillos, and anteating anteaters. They live in South America, and in the past they got pretty big. The giant ground sloth died out about 8,000 years ago, but grew to over 3.5 metres tall. Which is your favourite Xenarthran? X is for Xenopus. This animal is also known as the African clawed frog and has claws on the toes of its back feet. Y is for Yellowhammer. This is a bird you might see in Britain. The male has a bright yellow head and chest and stripy brown back. The female isn't quite as brightly coloured. Yellowhammers live in open countryside and like to have trees nearby to sing from. Y is for Yeti Crab. These peculiar creatures are from the depths of the Southern Ocean near Antarctica. They live around hydrothermal vents that spew out hot water filled with chemicals. Z is for Zebra. Did you know that each zebra has its own unique pattern of black and white stripes? Zebras live in Africa, where they can be found in grasslands, woodlands, and on mountains. Z is for Zorilla. This animal may look like a skunk with its black and white stripes, and even sprays a stinky liquid to anything that might try and eat it, but it's actually part of the weasel family. Z is for Zoology. Zoology is the study of animals, and it's what our museum is all about. What's your favourite animal in the Museum of Zoology?